vacation ever.
I don't believe that so-called police crime tower is busted. I heard it sending out mind control rays.
Thanks. It's our neighborhood. I'll keep it friendly.
All units, civilians need help at the scene of a car accident. Available officers report to the theater district.
That car crash looks bad. I hope no one's injured. I've got you. Stay calm.
They caused the wreck.
Thanks. Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them. I'm losing them. Gotta catch up.
Gotta wait. Doesn't forget anyway yet.
Hope you've got points left on your licenses, guys. That pileup was a doozy.
Hold steady!
Oh, now it fails. See me right now.
As I warned, Nostradamus like, psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
Got some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dumpster diving.
Thank you.
An armed mugging was just reported. Need a unit on scene. Backup requested at port side. Please copy.
The menu for my... After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize. Muggers, gotta jump in.
Way understand.
Aw, you started without me. Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
I think he's backed up.
Regards from the Kingpin!
Holds grudges. Who knew?
Nah, can't be.
Oh,
be short to be, Spidey. You're skinny.
Wait till Mom sees this.
My feet
just look
hey,
natural.
Hey.
Could you, like, do something?
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Aw, oh, come on, fella. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Quit playing around!
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
Did I hurt you guys? Good news!
Repeat, assault reported. Available officers report to the theater district.
An assault. I better step in.
Why is there a warrant on me? Files I can fight. Witness is something.
Is this the mosh pit? Great!
Stop thinking!
cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me.
All units. Witness just reported a kidnapping. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. I've got you.
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Step! They're the ones!
Freaking masked menace! My brother worked for Fist!
That guy earned a beating, Spider-Man! You want one too?
Glad I stopped that. Could have gotten ugly fast. Sorry. Took a bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive. Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Illegal.
Spider-Man!
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Now you pissed me off!
Finally! Bring it! Stay back alone!
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No.
Up, git!
Nope.
She'd never admit. But the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His
Spider Cop's back at it again. I'm a sassy Marie.
Casual disregard for by the book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday. Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Double high five, Spidey! Well, I can't believe it just happened.
Two. Eight. Yeah, me too, actually.
Turn this way!
Me three.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man. You're okay, my boy.
Get ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Yep, that's good old J. Jonah Jameson.
And the vulture cracked my eye lens and almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.
A rhino! Wait, is it Ultimate Rhino or just a regular rhino?
The jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that.
It's smart at the time.
But I did adapt the tech into my web traps. MJ and I applied for this lease. I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes.
Hmm.
almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it. The last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now.
Lift something heavy.
You have no idea.
Attention units, 1034. Repeat, assault reported. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise.
If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Times like this are when you find out who your friends are. And who your enemies are.
Boss has a long memory for that kind of stuff.
How long you been with him?
Since the old days. With Don Rigoletto.
Damn. You fool, the boss is the boss.
Trust me, kid. The boss was always the boss.
Come on, get him! Oh, Fred, look out!
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now.
Check it out.
Seriously, I want one.
Sorry. I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Hey, Spidey.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay. Got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Spider-Man! Jameson's right!
Wait. Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Sounds good. Mr. Parker, it's called, sir. This is your third and final one. Conviction proceedings.
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week!
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by closing business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. That's a keeper. Nailed it. Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired. Love it. Great. Forgot how much I love photography. Got it. Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans. Beautiful. Cool window, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place. Down, die by the beatdown.
We were just in time. They were like animals.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Work together? Boss never trusted him, though.
Guess he was right not to.
Well, if what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered his friends.
Keep an eye out for Spider. Jameson says he's an egomaniac.
Safety's up. Nap time.
Doesn't take a genius to know who did this. Yeah. I saw something.
Got a funny feeling. Let's get some of the Get him! The
hell is this about? Take him down!
More guys? Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts!
What they do, alive or dead? This doesn't care! Have some of this! I'm getting wet! Look out!
Slow down! The Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving!
You should've stayed in bed.
Spider-Man, that site's taking delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Before he knocks us all out.
He's webbing me!
You, this way! Don't listen to them! I'm the real Spider-Man!
Take him down before he knocks us all out.
And more of them. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Yeah.
reinforcements. Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quip. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then.
And I wish you could get help managing it. It's terrible for your health. No, I know. From a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city, and I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love!
Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new? Literally didn't see that coming.
Anybody here?
Who's there?
You regret that.
I see him!
Plenty of face kicks left.
Drugs, huh? Not for long.
Eat that! Flip it quick! Start free! Hang on! We got this! Got it!
Hey, look at me! Don't listen to them! I'm the real Spider-Man! Now I'm confused. I thought I was Spider-Man. Identity!
Great, more of them. Guys, Fisk isn't here. You could have just bailed.
Smoke
Or you just made a big mistake.
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.